Davis Polk and Wardwell, the biggest hotbed for pot, Ponzi schemes, and prostitute screwing lawyers. Their existence is pathetic. Just a bunch of stuck-up and unreasonable attorneys, unchallenged work. It's a culture of passive aggressiveness and cheapiness. The firm is nothing than an outright complete joke.